got so close, but then 7:20.
About 3-4 hours ago, Michael and his family left to go to Frankfurt. They flew LaFonza. I was unfortunately not able to get onto that flight. So I booked an Air Canada flight a couple of days ago and got canceled. If you guys have been paying attention to my vlog, always, always, always have bad luck flying. So I have a flight to catch at 10. I'm just gonna get everything ready and then hopefully I get to my destination. I'm going to Montreal first. I got a 14-hour layover there. Catch a 6 o'clock flight to Frankfurt. Frankfurt, catch a flight at 12 to Barcelona. So I'm traveling for 2 days straight and hopefully I get there safe and sound. Why don't you come along with me?
Baby, I get reckless, I get drunk, I'm off my face. Start to tell my girl about you and the things you used to say. Scream my name like it's religion, on your knees but never pray. Swear to God I fucking love you, not to mention you fuck like an angel.
Today we did a lot of chilling around. We didn't really do much.
Yeah, fake VHS right now, man.
I'm in fake VHS right now.
Look at Mike. Mike's fake VHS.
Oh, right, I've seen that.
And then in the nighttime, you went to a speakeasy.
Got someone to cover me, hour delay shift. Drive through Georgia, 19 hours on a vacation. I ain't never left the state, man, I've been waiting.
And opium, that was pretty cool. I didn't really film much there either. But then we got to the karaoke spot. And let me tell you, karaoke spot was fun.
Hey man, we're good. Are you good?
I'm good.
Are you good?
I'm good.
for you.
Oh, can I edit?
No pictures, no pictures. I like that. I like what's going on there.
Staring at the blackness before you. Open up the dirty window. Let the sun that you can lay the eyes that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance. So close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips.
Luis, te mandé el saludo a tío Winston, ¿dormiste? Sí, Henry Luis.
Es mi puto ídolo de este siglo, mi puta infancia revivida. This guy is the new Troy Bolton. When I was young, I heard Troy Bolton singing and I heard this guy and it's the same.